armed drone MQ-9 Reaper, Predator B, will be even more intelligent with the latest upgrades to autonomous sensing sensors. General Atomics Aeronautical Systems, Inc. GA-AC has been awarded a US$93.3 million contract from the Joint Artificial Intelligence Center, JAIC, for the project. As broadcast by GSAC on March 21, 2022, the goal of the JAIC Smart Sensor Project is to improve the artificial intelligence, AI, technology on the MQ-9 by adding object recognition algorithms. In addition, the use of the latest AI in this drone can also control aircraft sensors and autonomous flight directly. GA-ASI's Vice President of Strategic Development J.R. Reed said the development of AI on the MQ-9 Reaper will bring about tremendous improvements in the capabilities of unmanned systems across military operations. The MQ-9 is the first UCAV of the HAL, High Altitude, Long Endurance, type used by the United States Air Force, USAF. The USAF operates more than 200 of these drones and will use them through the 2030s. In addition to the USAF, a number of countries also use drones that can fly up to an altitude of 50,000 feet. Among them are Australia, France, Italy, England. The MQ-9 is equipped with 7 hangars to carry a variety of AGM-114 Hellfire bombs and air-to-ground missiles.